Canada now. I see a lot of great snaps on Insta. That's it. I'm going on visit visa.
Do you mean a tourist visa?
So wait, visit visa or tourist visa, aren't they the same?
No!
So, a visiting visa is a multiple entry visa issued so that you can stay for a maximum of 6 months at a time. But for this visa, you need an invitation letter from family, friends, or anybody else who can host you in the country.
Tourist visa, it's normally a single entry, but sometimes multiple entries also could be granted. No letter of invitation is required for it.
We're definitely touring Canada together.
Stay connected with us or just grab a coffee with us.